cada 3 minutos nasce uma criança com lábio leporino. É uma das anomalias mais comuns na face, resultado da má formação do embrião durante a gravidez. Na maioria dos casos, a condição corrige-se facilmente com uma cirurgia, mas há muitas crianças e famílias por todo o mundo que não têm acesso a estes cuidados de saúde. Para mudar a vida destas pessoas, existe a Operation Smile Canada, a maior organização de solidariedade que leva esta cirurgia gratuitamente aos países mais necessitados.
I want to start by saying that the Operation Smile movement around the world, we are the largest volunteer-delivered medical NGO out there with amazing medical volunteers who are giving their time, their talent, and their treasures to help children in developing countries have their cleft lip and cleft palate conditions repaired. And with one child every 3 minutes being born around the world, we're about to start a mission in Brazil very soon, and I can't thank you enough for having me on to speak about this amazing work that our volunteers and our donors deliver.
Mais do que uma cirurgia, a Operation Smile Canada oferece uma nova vida a estas crianças. O lábio leporino, que pode deixar a boca, o nariz e dentes deformados, entrega a estas crianças as experiências de discriminação social, bullying, problemas na fala e até fome, uma vez que têm dificuldade em se alimentar.
If someone with a cleft condition, a cleft lip or a cleft palate, does not have their cleft condition repaired by the time they're 20, they could have they could face morbidity. They could die. They need to have their conditions repaired. We need to teach moms with children that are born with cleft conditions how to nutrient their child so that they can get healthy enough in order to receive the surgery that they need. We need to help children with cleft conditions beyond their surgery. We need to help them with their speech-language development. Some children have dental issues as well as hearing issues, and so therefore we need to help them with their audiology. If it's a simple cleft, nothing is simple with a cleft, but if it's an easily repairable cleft, it can be repaired in as little as 45 minutes. For the families that are struggling to even get food on the table, some families, we had a lady and her son travel 12 hours to get to our site in Morocco last week. She saved all of her money up for a year. They had to make very serious sacrifices. And believe it or not, I just received a story about what the volunteers who were over there did for this mother. They raised money to send her and her son back home because they didn't have any way of getting home once they got there. So you look at the miracle of Christmas, you look at what miracles happen on a daily basis. This is one awesome organization that produces miracles on a daily basis.
Milagres que nascem da dedicação de uma vasta equipa de médicos, enfermeiros e outros voluntários, além de profissionais de saúde. A Operation Smile Canada já conta com um trajeto de mais de 35 anos, ao longo do qual escreveu muitos finais felizes, como é o caso do pequeno Roland.
Roland had his cleft condition repaired at 4 months. Now, Roland had a simple cleft. A single, not a bilateral cleft, which occurs on both sides. His mother needed to learn how to get nutrients in him while he was younger. And then he came, Roland's from the Dominican Republic, and he had his cleft condition repaired. And his family is grateful to the supporters who actually helped him. But you can also see on our website, and I just brought another picture, this little girl, she's had her her cleft condition repaired as well. Every day, right now, someone in the world is receiving a free surgery because a donor here in Canada or other parts of the world cared enough for these children and their families to give them that chance at a brighter future.
Ajudar a levar sorrisos pelo mundo é fácil. Através de donativos, voluntariado, eventos de angariação de fundos ou mesmo adquirindo os produtos da Holiday Shop, estamos a tornar esta missão possível.
OperationSmile.ca. Just go to our website, you can donate, you can go to our shop. We have some great swag for the holiday season. We've got water bottles, we've got hoodies, we've got baseball caps, all sorts of items that people can purchase. But more importantly, if someone would consider becoming a Smile Partner, that's giving $20 a month. Every year is one smile, that's $240. And that's the equivalency of what it would cost to have one surgery completed for a child with a simple cleft condition. That's $20 a month or 63 cents a day. We spend more on that in coffee probably on a daily basis. Other ways you can go online, you can visit us on Facebook, on Instagram, on YouTube. Just tag us when you want to feature us at Operation Smile Canada. Any way you can get the word out, we're most appreciative.
Vamos continuar a acreditar que todas as crianças merecem a oportunidade de ser felizes.